Generally, bullying means that the harassment has to be ongoing, it has to be repeated, it has to be severe, sufficiently severe, so that it has a negative impact on the target.
Go to homecoming with you? I don't think so.
Get away from me, you homo.
Bullying is different than conflict. Conflict is something that happens between peers on an equal level. Bullying is an effort by one individual to exert power over another.
I feel kind of nervous going back to school because I have trouble with making friends. People think that I'm not normal.
It's harder whenever there's a bigger group. Pretty much a good day for me would be people leaving their hands off of me.
They punch me in the jaw, they strangle me, they knock things out of my hand, sit on me. I feel like I belong somewhere else.
Tyler Lee Long, born April 25th, 1992, died October 17th, 2009, age 17.
We had heard that some kids had told him the day prior to go hang himself, that he is worthless.
It's a shame that he had to do this for anybody to notice it.
As I told the school board, my voice is not going to fall silent. I will go to my grave until a difference is made.
I want him to be buried by my father.
And then he wouldn't be alone. And that's all I have.
It is a heartbreaking story for any parent. A young boy bullied so severely that he took his own life. Tonight, the boy's mother is hoping her story helps other families.
Carl really just enjoyed life. He was very fun-loving. He was a practical joker. He loved church. He loved the Lord. He loved to play sports. And he was really carefree. He wanted to be the first African-American president. He was so excited when the president was elected. And when he had problems in school and he wasn't feeling very good about himself, you know, because his father wasn't really an active participant in his life, I would tell Carl, I said, look at President Obama. He had a single mom too, single parent, and now he's the president of the United States. Carl, you can do anything that you want if you put your mind to it.
I was cooking dinner when my son, Carl Joseph Walker Hoover, went to his room where I imagined he'd be doing his homework or playing his video games. Instead, I found him hanging by an extension cord tied around his neck. He was 11 years old.